Hey guys, welcome back to my channel with me Padma Viranki. As the festive season begins, I'm here today to share 5 easy prasadam recipes that can be offered as Naivedyam to God for any of the upcoming festivals like Varalakshmi Vratham, Vinayaka Chaviti or Ganesh Chaturthi, Navaratri, Dasara or Diwali. Without further ado, let's get started. So do watch and enjoy. If you like to see more such videos, do consider subscribing and do not forget to turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss out on any upcoming new videos. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed these recipes. Do try out and let me know how they turned out for you. These are very useful, especially for those who are new to cooking and still want to follow traditional recipes during festivals. So, go ahead and make these 5 prasadams this festive season. On that note, do like, share and subscribe. Until next time, it's me, Padma, signing off.